Communication networks have evolved now for more than 100 years and are today an indispensable element of modern society. This development has enabled different types of applications, initially allowing humans to communicate directly with each other, for example by phone, while with the development of the internet, humans are also able to communicate today with computers. One can say that communication networks today are human-centric. In this online course, you will learn about the future evolution of communication networks towards so-called machine-type applications, also referred to as cyber-physical systems. If we simply take communication networks built for human-centric applications and apply them to cyber-physical systems, we typically end up with cyber-physical systems malfunctioning. This is because human-centric networks are too slow and not reliable enough for the new application class. Therefore, we need to reconsider network design, leading to entirely new networks referred to as cyber-physical networks. In this course, you will learn about the requirements and basic design principles applied to cyber-physical networks. You will also learn about its relationship to cyber-physical systems and be pointed to the future evolution of cyber-physical networks, such as open research problems, but also societal implications. This course will equip you with the basics to design, implement, and dimension such networks, and will therefore equip you for your future career in the broader area.